Brushes a couple off. Now to Partington for the Bays. Now flicks it out wide with a kick to White. White's right on the 50. White goes long. It's a big kick by White. Up they fly. Big mark has been taken by Reynolds.
Ripper there by Jesse White. He had McBean leading for him, but decided to go to the square. Bit of better penetration on the kick and absolutely flew for it.
Reynolds from the 10-metre square gets the Bays underway in the prelim final. No one can take it. Oh, beautifully done by White. White kicks it inside 50. Where's McBean? Ball flicks over the back. Here's Motlop. Oh, he may kick another one. He rolls it through.
Umpire says play on as Agnew was thrown to the ground. Picked up by Partington again. He's kicked. Motlop from behind. The ball will fall. The ball will not go anywhere. He jumps all over it. It's kicked off the ground.
McBean off the ground.
Off the ground again for a goal.
Our player spotlight is Luke Reynolds, who is really having a purple patch. So too Gallucci's had a couple of possessions. His little kick looking for Davis, who really controlled the footy well. Good step around a couple. Kicks inside 50. Himmelberg can't take the mark. Who's front and square? Stengel is. We know it's Mercurial. He could roll this through for a goal. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good bouncing ball. He could have a bounce here close. Runs his full measure and then gets under the kick. Up they fly, and Reynolds has just taken another contested mark in front of Butts.
Run there, and the hand pass goes to Costa. Costa's gone one bounce. Costa's gone two. Costa's gone three. He's gone four. Davis says, I'm going to catch you. He didn't. He kicked so, so well. Drilled the ball down to half forward, and it's well marked further afield there by Joshua Scott. Scott, 48 out. Drop punt kick on its way. Oh, it's a good strong kick. How about that? Strawn wins the tap out of the middle. Does beautifully. Pahoki runs clear. Kicks long towards full forward. Hunter's there. Himmelbrook also not quite. Oh, they mess around. And the kick by Davis is a goal. Here's Davis. Davis kicks in towards full forward. Himmelberg's there over the back. Almost a chance now. Davis goes the hand pass. Here comes the hand pass again. Fogarty had it, but Fogarty didn't need to hang on for too long, and it's the guy that's got one of the worst moustaches you'd ever see. That's Gallucci.
So Hunter gets the free kick. Have the Crows got another one in them? He kicks it long. Strawn's there. Couldn't take it. McAdam. Well done by Joseph, who clears the decks. But Walshy, it's coming back.
It'll come straight back. Easy mark is taken. Thumping kick is given by Hamill. Down the ground. He's only 30 out, maybe 25 out. McAdam kicks a goal. I'll tell you what. Kicks a shocker. Reynolds almost can take a hand pass. He could fire for goal. He's not going to. He's firing to McBean. Liam McBean. He's on his way. So is the ball. The goal umpire has some work to do. He has to wave two flags. McBean's got a couple.
Agnew backpedaled. Got around. Bradley gave it to him. Now Agnew off a step. It's a two-on-one. And by Scott. McCarthy looks for McBean. It flicks over the back. Who's going to be there? Matty Wright's going to be there. Little half-distance wobble and bouncing ball. That was terrific to McHenry. And then got it back from Boyle. McHenry kept on running. Inside 50. Where's Himmelberg? Oh, there's an unrealistic attempt there by McAdam. I think. Has he paid the free kick?
No, Mark's been paid. Mark's been paid to Hunter.
Hunter from 30. Oh. He's got it. It's a helicopter. It wobbled. Almost off the compass.
Yeah, he's sponsored by Lloyd's Helicopters.
It's a goal the difference. 8-6 to 7-6. 12 and a half gone. Third quarter action.
Strawn got the tap out, and McCarthy just ran with the footy for a couple of steps and then got pinged.
Tossed towards Close. Close will get back in hard for it.
Oh, he's
off the ground. Kick in danger. Kick in danger. Advantage is paid. The kick towards full forward is marked. He needs to kick this goal. Partington's only 30 out, 45 degree angle. He kicks a goal.
So the Crows, they lead by that behind 8-7-55. Glenelg 8-6-54. We've gone 18 and a half in the third term in the prelim final.
No scoring. Oh, kick into play. Didn't go that well. Marcus, good strong bowl. Matthews.
Bradley. Bradley's kick was a real tumbler. Oh, lovely punch away, but then a good ride by Gregson. Oh, that's a terrific player. And there's a player out the back door.
And he's got Mr. McBean.
Reynolds has got Mr. McBean. There he is. Glenelg trail by one. McBean kicked it like a sack of spuds, but he's kicked it straight.
Oh, White does so well. Put his body in and tried to knock the ball clear. Hand pass goes out. Motlop does the running. Can he get past Pahulky? Who's going to win this race? Motlop leads in the race for the ball. He overruns it. He goes back in. He's trying to beat three Crows. He does magnificently. Short pass. McBean!
Motlop. Wow.
How good was that?
Yeah, good
McBean. He's on his way in. Oh, McBean!
Yeah, good goal.
He's kicked four smackaroos.
That's the River Torrens end. They're really going for it. Here goes Agnew. Kicks it long. Scott!
Oh, good boy!
Scott takes a wonderful grab. From about 47, Josh Scott. The kick. It's coming back. It's a goal. He's now going to go to half forward. Runs off his line. Kept it low. And no mark. Ball just flicks out the back. There's Bailey. Oh, that's a free kick. That is terrible. He's absolutely smashed into him.
He pushes the ball away, goes back in to try and knock it. Picked up by Snook. His kick is a goal! It's a goal! It's a goal!
And Bradley couldn't quite take it, but White was there. There's been everywhere. He's gets nailed! Jesse, you're a bit slow. Slid. Got it. Got away. Now to Agnew. Gee's been good, Agnew. To McCarthy. Now back to Gregson. They're building something here. Got it in the 1-2. Back from Bradley. Now the kick inside. 50. Scott!
Oh. He's got him. The man with the 8 broken ribs has marked it.
From right on 50, Scott. He's kicked 2. He's got kicked it. 3.
Good boy.
They could be home.
Matthews can run. Don't write the Crows off yet. Don't do that yet, please. Strawn kicks long. Davis will go for it. Oh, Davis trying to claim the mark. Umpire's going to know. He's got to get it. 25 out. Davis kicks for goal.
He
hits the post.
Stick.
He's hit the big fat white stick.
Umpire's blown the whistle and says, get on with it. He does. Looks for Himmelberg, who takes the mark. Well, they keep on presenting, do the Adelaide Crows, and they get themselves into a good spot. Who's got the best of the mismatch?
Big Josh Scott.
Here he goes. Kicks it high. Scott. Up
Reynolds.
Takes the
Reynolds
mark.
Reynolds over the back.
The wild card in that conversation. This for goal number 4 and a place in the grand final, you would think. And it is gun barrel straight. Blaze fans, get your tickets.
There could be some celebrations. There could be some celebrations because Motlop's on the run. Motlop's at 45. Motlop's kick for goal.
Davis has got the footy. That's a real lazy kick into the pocket, but it's okay. And Gallucci takes the mark. He rushes back. We're going to have any chance at all. 26 gone. Gallucci lines them up. Threads the needle.
Kick.
Good goal. Wonderful kick by Jordan Gallucci. This bloke Jones will certainly play some games. But he gets mown down here. Turns it over. Bailey, little chip. Reynolds. This would put, as Dan Lonergan used to say, the icing on the cake. From right on the paint of 50 to make it a 33-point margin. A skip. It's a good kick. It's a straight kick. Goal number 5, Luke Reynolds. Well played, young man.